In our magic formula, we can compute the plus minus term of the confidence interval. And here's how it looks like, where we replace the analytic variance by the empirical variance over here. But otherwise, it's the same as before. So I just calculated this, and here's what I get. So for this sample, that means we would say between the probability 0 and 1, we believe most likely the coin is biased and has a 0.75 probability. But we aren't quite sure. We have a confidence interval that's 0.42 wide on both sides. In fact, it reaches beyond 1, which is a funny side effect of using the normal assumption. And this is the interval in which we are uncertain about what the correct value of the coin is. In fact, this one does include 0.5. It could be that this coin is perfectly unbiased. 0.75 minus 0.42 is much smaller than 0.5. Obviously, it's a small sample. So let's do the same thing for a larger sample. And this one is a quiz for you. So here's the sample. I've ordered it. There's 3 tails and 7 heads. And I want you to just compute for me the mean plus minus this confidence interval width term. So please give me both numbers.